हेलो नमस्ते चिल्ड्रन, आई एम शांता फ्रॉम मैत्री स्कूल. चिल्ड्रन, टुडे लेट अस लर्न ए न्यू लेसन कॉल्ड प्रोफेशंस. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन द पेज नंबर 115, यूनिट 10. लेसन नेम प्रोफेशंस. प्रोफेशंस मीन्स इन कन्नड वृत्तिगळु. ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವೇನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ? ವೃತ್ತಿಗಳು ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ವೃತ್ತಿಗಳು ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು ಅಂದರೆ, ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ಮನುಷ್ಯನು ಒಂದಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಕೆಲಸದಲ್ಲಿ ತೊಡಗಿರ್ತಾನೆ. ಆ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಲ್ಲ, ಆ ಮಾಡುವ ಕೆಲಸಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಹೆಸರಿಟ್ಟಿರ್ತೀವಿ. ಆ ಹೆಸರುಗಳಿಗೆ ನಾವು ವೃತ್ತಿಗಳು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಒಬ್ಬ ಟೀಚರು ಟೀಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾನೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಪಾಠ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ, ಅವನಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕರು ಅಂತೀವಿ, ಬಟ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷಲ್ಲಿ ಟೀಚರ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಭೂಮಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಉಳುಮೆ ಮಾಡಿ ರೈತನಿಗೆ ನಾವೇನು ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ರೈತ ಅಂತೀವಿ, ಉಳುಮೆ ಮಾಡೋನಿಗೆ, ಅದೇ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷಲ್ಲಿ ಫಾರ್ಮರ್. ಹಾಗೆ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಕೆಲಸಗಳಿಗೂ ಒಂದೊಂದು ಹೆಸರಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಹೆಸರುಗಳಿಗೆ ನಾವೇನಂತೀವಿ, ಆ ಉದ್ಯೋಗ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಕೆಲಸಗಳಿಗೆ ನಾವು ವೃತ್ತಿಗಳು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಅದೇ ಥರ ನಾವು ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಒಂದೊಂದು ಕೆಲಸ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಕೆಲಸಗಳಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಹೆಸರಿಟ್ಟಾಗ ಏನಂತೀವಿ, ನಾವಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಸಿ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಇನ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ವೃತ್ತಿಗಳು. ಓಕೆ, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ಸ್? ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಜಾಬ್ ಅಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಸಮ್ಮನ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ವಿಚ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಟ್ರೈಯಿಂಗ್. ಅಂದರೆ ನಾವು ಹೇಳಿದ್ನಲ್ಲ, ಜಾಬ್ ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ಕೆಲಸ ಆಗಿರೋದು ಅಥವಾ ನಾವೇನು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದಿಲ್ಲ ಅದು ನಮ್ಮ ನೇಮ್ಗೆ ನಾವೇನ್ತೀವಿ, ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ಸ್. ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಲಿಸನ್ ಕೇರ್ಫುಲಿ. ಎ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಜಾಬ್ ಅಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಸಮ್ಮನ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ವಿಚ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಲುಕ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ಸ್. ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಸಿ 115. ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ತ್ರೀ ರೋಲ್ಸ್. ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೋಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನ್ಸ್, persons they have working professions. Okay, second one instruments, and the third one role is also what we uses that professions. Okay dear students, yes, come to the page number 115. See what is that in first role. Yes dear students, let us look some professions. Children, here you can see a first one is farmer. See, farmer, okay, he doing foreign work in, yes, field. What he uses? Uses the negilu. Okay, uses the work in field, so he uses the negilu. Okay dear students, yes, come down. Next one is the teacher. Yes, teacher, what she do? She teaching the children or students. Okay, his work is teaching. Okay, see the in first role, see what they have. Yes, they using the instruments in this side also is there. So uses the sheet teaching the book or board. See here, yes, she uses. Next here you can see a doctor. Okay, here you can see a doctor. What she uses? What she works? Her works is, yes, her works is see the ills. Means yari hushar illa avaru nodkonodalva. So who is the diseases, suffering from diseases, you have to check up and give the medicine. Okay, yes, she uses the stethoscope. Okay, next, the common next. See dear students, next what is this? Yes, shopkeeper. Here you can see a shopkeeper. Okay, what she uses here in next page, what he uses in balance. He uses the balance to give the grains for grains means ragi, jola, godi. So he sells the grains. So uses the shop, we uses, we are telling shopkeeper. Okay, yes, turn the page. Yes, we go to next page. What we see? Yes, see in first roll A, what we see? Yes, pumbler. Dear students, first one is the here pumbler. What is the work? He repairs the water pipes and also electronic wires also. He works in electronic and plumbing. Okay, and next come down. Yes, here you can see a auto rickshaw driver. Who is that? Auto rickshaw. What is that work? He driving the auto rickshaw to serve the passengers to one place to another. Next, yes, who is that? Yes, you can see a military man. What she taken? He taking a gun and watching the border. Okay, you can see a military man. He protects from the enemies in the border. Okay, military man. The last one is the postman. He serves the post to the one person to another person. Okay, he is servicing. So we call all are the professions in second row. What he uses in professions. Okay, here is the first and the second pages. Okay, once again see farmer. In first one is the farmer, second teacher, doctor, shopkeeper, next plumber or electrician, and the auto driver. Next military man. The last one is the postman. See students, these are all services, means services to the others. Yes or no, dear students? Okay, yes, we go to the next page. Yes, next page. What we see in the next page? Page number 117. See what we see? Yes, dear student, help the, see we are, see a farmer and the cow. What we do? Yes, we sow the root, way of the root. Okay, see what we giving? Help the farmer reach his cow and bring it back. See, reach the cow and bring it back. Talk to your friends about the professions of the father. This is the homework to you, dear students. See, very easy. You take a pencil and tick the which way you have to go to take the her cow and come back to her farmer. Okay, farming. Next, come down. Yes, talk to your friend about the professions of their fathers. Okay, also talk about what you want to become when you grow up. You can use sentences like, dear students, you talk it, what's your papa or your father doing professions? Engineer, doctor, lawyer, so many professions is there, farmer. So you have to talk with your friend, talk with your friend like conversations. Okay, how to continue the conversation? See, let us we read. Okay, what does your father do? First you have to ask your friend, what does your father do? What is your father? You both is right. First you have to take one only. What does your father do? Nimma tande en martidare, yava udyogadallidare anta. My father is an engineer or is a farmer. This one is the homework to you, dear students. What is your father doing? So you have to write down the job. Okay, next, what do you want to become when you grow up? What do you want to become when you grow up? Neenu doddanadaga en agbeku anta idiya? Yes, I want to become a military man or a doctor. Yes or no? What do you want? You have to write down the name. Okay, next, you could use words like artist,
singer, dancer, teacher, farmer, postman, doctor, actor, engineer, gardener, nurse, pilot. Dear students, what do you want in became a elder? How do you use us? What do you want became when you grow up? So many professions is there. Which profession you have to like and became a elder? Which profession you have to use? Write down. Okay. Uses these words. What's your papa doing? What do you want became a grown up? Okay. Okay, dear students, come to the next page. See, this one is the first one. This one also the page number 117 is the homework. You have to choose the way to the farmer. Choose the way how to go for the cow. Okay. Next, come down. What's your papa doing? And how do you became a? How do you? What do you became when you grow up? Okay. Next, come to the next page. See. Page number 180. See what they giving? Yes. Color the picture. The number. Tell you which color to use. Color the picture. The numbers. Tell you which color to use. For the first one is the. See, they're giving the picture and also give the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. They're giving the numbers. Where have the one number, you have to apply the green color. And next, where is the red, two number, you have to apply brown color. And where is the third color, number of the third, you have to apply the three number. Next, last one is the, where is the fourth number, you have to apply yellow color. This one is also the homework to you, dear students. Okay. The professions first. The first page we see. First page we numbers of the what is the professions. What is the professions? Professions is a job at which someone works and for which they have had training. Okay, they had training. This was the profession. And you have to complete the read what of the professions. Write down the farmer, teacher, doctor, shopkeeper, electronic, and auto rickshaw. And the who is that? Military man and the postman. Okay, this is the homework. You have to complete the names. Okay. Okay, dear students, next I take the classes in next classes. Thank you, dear students. Bye. Take care.